I wonder if this is endemic sand or stuff they had to add. There's where they have stupid schemes to set the Olympics. But the poobahs who dreamed the schemes up were so god-awful and clueless about everything that they're already showing signs of tucking their tails between their legs, slinking quietly off, hoping the humiliation will wear away eventually. I was rummaging around here looking for shorebirds last year, but they're elusive. Guess it's a dog with big claws. Sec, I thought it was a deer. I guess the tide's gone out. Or it is going out. Funny little wooden structure stubs. Splendid walk, unspoiled. Thank you. Spring begins at the water's edge, as we can finally see. Fine, clean whiff of brine to make it all better. That's where I began last year, that ornate gazebo. I don't imagine I'll need to close the gap. You all get the idea. It sure is nice to get this piece of Harborwalk done, since it is pretty impressive. I've got to cross the horrors of traffic at Morrissey Boulevard in order to get to Columbia JFK. Yes, they think they're going to put an Olympic Village over there. Are they stupid or what? Not in my backyard, I say. They were so dumb. They're trying to sell the Olympic Committee on the walkability of the venue. And yet from here to the other end, where they have stuff contemplated in Harvard Square, is like 10 miles. There's downtown Boston. Does that look walkable to you?